Hi everyone. We are here. Einstein, look who's here. Everybody's, the birdie brigade is here. Isn't that cool? Pretty cool. Pretty cool.
You all right?
I'm all right. You all right? Everybody's come to see you.
Go see squirrels.
Go see squirrels.
What colors?
Purple.
Green.
Oh, green.
Orange.
Orange. It's a duck. Peek-a-boo.
Raspberry.
We're doing fine. I'm just going to let Einstein do the talking right now. Then I've got a little something to tell y'all about the talking plushie. I got an update. I'll let y'all know about that in a minute.
Wee, wee, wee.
Wee, 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 wee. Wee, 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 wee.
All the way home.
Good boy. Do some talking. Good boy. Wee, 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 wee. Thank you for the stars, Julie.
Wee, 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 wee. Monkey.
Monkey. What colors?
What the dog? What the dog?
Woof woof.
Turn around.
Einstein's 25 years old. He'll be 26 in June. If you're new here, welcome. Welcome to the Birdie Brigade. Birdie Brigade, huh, Einstein?
What the dog?
Woof, woof.
Look at the squirrel.
Thanks for the stars, Roma. Einstein can roar like a lion. He hasn't done it in a while. Einstein, what's a lion? Roar.
What color?
Orange. Purple. Woof, woof.
Great, cool. Raspberry. What the dog? Who let the dog? What the turkey?
Gobble, 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 gobble!
Monkey. What's a rush? What's a squirrel? Hold on. Mango? Mango? Turn around. Go see squirrels. Hold on. Come here. Up. Go see Jeff. Let's go. Let's go. Go see Jeff.
What's a turkey? That's not a turkey. What's a turkey?
Gobble, gobble, gobble.
That's a raspberry.
Raspberries. What's a squirrel?
Goose. That's a goose. What's a
okay,
dog?
Bye. No more.
What's a dog? Who let the dogs out?
What's a dog? So don't worry.
Party. We're going to have a party, huh, Einstein? Party. Monkey.
What's a roast?
Peek-a-boo. You hear something?
Red bear.
Peek-a-boo. Einstein, what colors? I try not to talk over Einstein when he's talking, so if I don't answer your question, I'll try to get back to it later. But if you're new here, we have a webpage. It's called einsteinparrot.com/social. And on there, you'll find a bunch of buttons. There's one called Einstein's Frequently Asked Questions. And you'll get a lot of your questions answered there. It also has links to other things like his Etsy store and his other social medias. You're sweet. You're smart. You're super. Thanks for the pardon me. Thanks for the stars, Polly. Appreciate it.
All done. No more. Come see me. Up. Let's go. Come. Okay, good dinner. Oh boy.
Give me kiss. Give me hug.
Mango.
Mango.
Corn. Gray. Purple. Purple.
Colors.
Orange. Purple. Green. What color? Colors. Purple. Purple. Green. Look at the hair.
Thank you, Linda.
Is that good? Ooh. Ooh. Some sweet potato. Corn. Okay, go eat your dinner. Corn. Mango. Mango.
Good boy.
Einstein, what's the turkey? You're all right.
What's a turkey?
Gobble, gobble, gobble.
Good. What's a rooster? Good. What's a telephone? Good. Achoo!
God bless you.
Thank you, sweetie. Want some mango?
Got a cool.
Got a cool. Okay.
Here. Want some? Want some more? Here.
Thank you, Donna.
Want some carrot? Some sweet potato? Cantaloupe? Want grape? Want a grape? Lots of water. Is that good? Mango? Broccoli?
Want some corn?
Got cool. quick. Here. Want a nut? Want to go say, Jeff? Let's go. Let's go.
You're so sweet, smart, super. I love you.
What the turkey?
Gobble, gobble, gobble.
Muskrat, muskrat, eat your grass, sweet. Muskrat, we're gonna see you. Let's go. All done. No more. I'll see you later. I get you, Gray. Let's go. Oh, let's go get your lunch. You want to go eat? Want some corn? Oh. There's some more. Got cool. Hot. Get down, sweetie. Want a nut? Eat your lunch.
Raspberries.
Oh boy. Let's go kitchen. Come on. I'll be back. Bye-bye. We'll see if it's great. I'll get you some lunch. Want some cantaloupe? More cooking? Come on. Let's go eat. There's some carrot. Want some broccoli? Come on.
How about corn?
Corn.
Mm-hmm.
It's good. There you go. I'll get you some lunch. Here I am. you're saying.
Let's go. Let's go.
What a crackle. Nice swing. We're gonna go up. Want some candle? You're all right. Corn. Want a grape? Want a grape? Come here. Let's go take a shower.
Come on.
We'll go eat some dinner. Come on. Here you go. Oh boy.
Oh boy. Einstein, that's good talking. That was a lot of talking you did there, almost 25 minutes. Are you all done?
I'll go see you.
You'll go see me?
We'll come see.
We'll come see?
Makeup?
Makeup.
Want some carrot? Here. Want some more?
You're so sweet.
There's some more. Let's go get dressed. Let's go catch it. Get down. I'll get you some lunch. Want some candle? Squirrel. Squirrel. All done. No more. Ooh. There you go. I got eight to break. Come on. Let's go see Chad.
You all right?
You'll be back? When will you be back, Einstein? Be back tomorrow? Are you running out of words now? You want to come see me?
Yes, Grant.
You all right?
Drink of water? Come see me. It's good. Dancing. I clean it. Why?
All right.
We gotta go outside. You're so cool. Do. What the birdie?
Believe that when I hear it.
Want some waters? Here. Look great. It's good. Corn. Pepper. Corn. Sweet potatoes. Rock corn. Want cooking? Want to cook it? Yeah. Oops, sorry, you. Want to scram? Up. Come see me. Here you go. Want to cook it? Want some of this? Drink of water. Want some more? my God. Wanna go get dressed?
You want to go kitchen? Looks like you were going to slide there for a minute. Do you want to slide? Okay, just a second. Let me see if you're going to slide. Let me move this out. Is it time to slide, Einstein? You got, let's see. Let me get your nut.
Want a cookie?
There's no cookies, but you have a nut here. Do you want a nut? Can slide for a nut. Oh, he's got to get limbered up. I'll move in a little bit closer. Getting all ready to slide. Go slide, sweetie. Maybe not. We gotta do a little preening. Yeah, gotta get all beautiful. Here we go. Look. Here's a nut. There you go. Good job. Good boy. Chrissy doesn't really have any nicknames. Some people call him Einy here on the, some of the Birdie Brigade call him Einy. Eins, E-I-N-S. Einstein sometimes calls himself Eins. I guess that's about it. So I want to welcome again anybody who's new. I know we've had a lot of new people here lately. We have a little website called einsteinparrot.com/social. And when you go to the slash social part, you'll see a lot of little buttons, and there's lots of information on that page. It'll take you to places like his information about his play perches, information about his feathers, frequently asked questions, his Etsy store, his merch stores, his other social media platforms, and a whole bunch of things. So check that out. And also, we're going to be having an Einstein Parrot plushie produced, and it will be talking. Okay, it's going to be a talking plushie. And on that website, I just said Einstein Parrot talkative.com/social. Thank you, Rachel, for the stars. You'll see a sign up. Be sure and sign up for your email, and they'll notify you when it's available for purchase. I do have an update about it. The factory is now asking for the ringtone or what he wants to say, his sound files. And I wish I had more time, but I have to get it to him today. I was just notified yesterday that they were wanting the sound files. So I went to his ringtones. You can purchase Einstein's ringtones on Etsy. That's another button that's on the EinsteinParrot.com/social. Anyway, I went there and I picked out the top 12 that people have bought the most of. So I was hoping to put it to a vote and all of that, but that's just not going to work out. There's not enough time. So these are the ones that I'm going to submit. I don't know if all of them will get chosen. I don't know how much room is going to be on the little recorder in his plushie. So there's still a lot of information I don't know, but he's up to something. Let me see. What's he doing? Yeah, be sure and sign up for the plushie notifications. All you have to do is give your email address. You don't have to give your phone number. Okay. They ask for your text messages, but you don't have to do that. And they won't spam you with a lot of stuff either. And your email address is safe. It won't be shared. Okay, these are the ones that I'm going to submit. And this is in the order of popularity on the ringtones. Don't Be Scared, Raspberries. All Right, All Right, All Right. Look At You, You're All Wet. Shake Your Booty, Shake Your Butt. Einstein danced to that. I'm Gonna Get You. Look At The Squirrels. Be Quiet. Eat Your Corn. Or I think it's Eat Your Corn. Red Butt Chicken. Bombs Away. And I Love You, Sweetie. So those are the 12 I'm going to submit. And like I said, I can't make any guarantees as to what's going to be on the plushie. That's not been decided yet. So anyway, that's a good start. And then if they don't all get put on this plushie, then we'll just have to have another plushie made with more sounds. Isn't that right, Einstein? Yeah. Okay, I'm glad y'all are happy with those. Yeah, I thought, yes, You're Sweet, You're Smart, You're Super would be a good one too. I might submit that one too. I don't know. I don't think there's enough room on the device to hold all of these. So I don't know. We'll just have to wait and see what happens.
God bless you.
Oh, God bless you too, sweetie. God bless you. Charlotte, my best guess as to when the plushie will be available is probably sometime this summer. I don't know if it's going to be middle summer, late summer. I can't imagine it being early summer. I just don't know. I don't know what to tell you. Y'all are coming up with more, like it's good. Go see Jeff. Yeah, let's just wait and see. I don't even think they'll be, I don't know. Let's just wait and see, you guys. Einstein's having some broccoli. Oh, Charlotte, there is a story behind raspberries. And actually, it doesn't have anything to do with expelling gas out of one's body. Many people thinks it does. But you know how when you have a baby and they make bubbles, two things. With babies, and that's how we came up with this. One is when you have a baby and they make bubbles at their mouth, you know, when they're just learning to say words, they'll make little bubbles with their mouth and go, you know, that kind of thing. Then the other thing is that how we taught Einstein to say raspberries is that Jeff would hold Einstein up to his mouth and blow raspberries into Einstein's tummy. I can't do it. Einstein won't let me do it. Yeah. But we've had live streams when Jeff has blown raspberries into Einstein's belly. But he just kind of holds Einstein up to his mouth and goes, and that's blowing raspberries, huh, Einstein? I can blow raspberries on Einstein's head. I'll do that. Here, let me fix the camera. Einstein, come here. You blow raspberries. On your back. Yeah, raspberries. See, like that. But imagine, you know, blowing them into his belly like we do babies. Margo wants to know, how do we order the plushie? Right now you can't order it, but you can sign up on an email list and we'll notify you when it's available, okay? So go to einsteinparrot.com/social and you'll see a button there that says sign up for Einstein's plushie or something like that. Click on that and it'll take you to another webpage where you sign up with your email address. And then they'll send you a confirmation, and then they probably won't send you another email until it's actually available, okay? I'm gonna try to post that link here, but if I can't, I'll post it in the description, okay? So let me see if I can. I had to stop allowing people to post links because I was getting a lot of spammers. Whee! Flying! Okay. Oh, it works when I do it. Okay, the link is right there. And I'll put it in the description too. Yeah, Rachel, Einstein does trust us a great a fair amount. There are times, though, when he will still bite. Bilkis, yes, Einstein has pooped in the sink before, but not very often. Einstein, you're a goof. Oh, thanks for the stars, Kim. Thank you all so much for the stars. Oh, thank you, Carla. Thanks for the stars. Einstein talked for like 25 minutes at the start of the stream. Now he's just playing and playing with all of his vegetables. He didn't play spoons for very long. Now what are you going to do, Stinker? I think we better go. We've been live for like 50 minutes. I think we better get on with our day. I've got to send these sound files to our friends at Gimme Swag. That's the name of the company who's making the plushie. It's called Gimme Swag. I should have mentioned that earlier. Charlotte, to buy stars, go to my pinned post and on mobile, the website is m.facebook.com/stars, and they'll go through how to send stars. Yes, you do need to buy them in some form or fashion, either with a credit card. I think they accept PayPal. It's been a while since I've bought stars. I probably need to reload. Pardon me, but they'll explain the whole process. Okay, oh, he saw my iPad, see? And then down he went. Okay, don't bite my iPad. Yeah, see, that's Einstein. You want to see Einstein? Look, see, that's a birdie. Oh, no, 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 no. You're eating my case. Nope, 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 nope. 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 Let go. Let go. Let go. We gotta say bye-bye. We gotta say bye-bye, Einstein. Einstein, don't bite my case. No. Come here. Up. 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 Good boy. Okay. See y'all later. Love you guys. And thanks for all the stars. We'll see y'all later. Bye-bye.